I think it's terribly dangerous for an artist to fulfill other people's expectations.